Europe's biggest LGBTQ sporting event has kicked off with an opening ceremony in Vienna's Karlsplatz Square. The Euro Games will see 4,000 athletes from 50 nations compete in 31 different sports, ranging from tennis and badminton to football and roller derby. This year is the first time Austria have hosted the Games. Thomas Nobis, who is organizing the tennis tournament, praised the event for its inclusivity.
Es ist wichtig für die Community, dass wir uns treffen in einem safe space. Da wir fühlen uns wohl, wir fühlen uns sicher. Wir sind aber trotzdem offen für alle Menschen, die hier mitspielen, die zuschauen, die uns supporten und auch vielleicht der ganzen Community bisher noch nicht so sehr begegnet sind.
Gay Icon Conchita Wurst of Eurovision fame headlined the event welcoming the participants to Vienna. The Euro Games were first held in 1992 in The Hague. Different cities have hosted the event since then. Vienna has donated 150,000 euros to the cause, as well as providing free access to many sporting venues.